And this chair is going to feature later. So I just want you just to notice how comfortable I am and how supported I am in this wonderful chair.
This is GBC Web TV, on the internet at gbcweb.tv. Welcome to Greenford Baptist Church in West London. Here you can watch inspired biblical teaching and find out how to apply God's Word to your everyday lives. On the website you can also listen to audio versions of these programs or download them as podcasts.
Lekon, I'd like to introduce you to this chair. This is a wonderful chair, Lekon. It's been carefully constructed. And if you look around this morning, Lekon, you will see many people here sitting in chairs just like this one. It's got a lovely, solid metal frame. As you can see, it's very strong. It's very sturdy. It's well padded. And you can sit back in the chair, and it will support you, it will care for you. And I'd like to invite you, Lekon, to come and sit in this chair. I mean, it's a really good chair, Lekon. Now, it's strong, and in fact, if you'd been here earlier, you would have seen me actually sitting in this chair. And I reckon, looking at us, that we're probably similar build. So I reckon if this chair can take my weight, it'll take yours. What do you think, Lekon?
Well, I think so, yes. It's quite a good chair, like this. It's quite a good chair, yeah, I believe that, yes. It will take my weight. Yes, I believe so too.
You believe so?
Yeah.
Can I invite you then to sit in this chair?
But could it be that between the time you sat on it and now there could have been a loose bolt or something? A loose nail somewhere.
Lekon, what you need is to have faith. You've got to trust, you see. Because Lekon, let me tell you something. Until you sit in this chair, you do not know that this chair is going to take your weight. I can stand here, I can tell you my story, I can tell you my experience, I can tell you about the person that made this chair, how it was manufactured, how it was brought together. I can tell you my experience of this chair. All these people here can tell you their experience of similar chairs. But until you, Lekon, actually trust and exercise faith and sit in this chair, you will never know how this chair can transform your life, how it can support you and care for you. You look to me, Lekon, like someone who's finding life a bit difficult at the moment.
Oh, yes.
You look to me, someone who's a bit weary at the moment.
I have a wedding coming up.
You're getting married soon. I know there's a lot of stuff. You need to sit down and actually to allow this chair to take your weight.
Blind faith.
It's blind faith, Lekon. I can't prove it to you, but I'd like to invite you to sit on this chair. I'd like to invite you to do it now, actually, to sit on this chair. Well, Lekon, I suppose this is a start, but let me tell you that only about 5% of you is actually on this chair. And if this chair is really going to rest you, because your feet are still taking all the weight, you've got to sit right back in this chair, right to the back of the chair, and you've got to take your feet off the ground and trust this chair. Right back on the chair, Lekon. Right back. Because you're not allowing the chair to support you. You're just, right back. Come on, right back. Right back into the chair. Okay, now take your feet off the ground. Right off the ground. How does that feel, Lekon? Fantastic. Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you.